I'm going to show you how to upgrade the FCB1010 EPROM. Of course, you'll need your FCB1010, the new PROM, a Phillips head screwdriver, and a small flathead screwdriver not shown here. So flip over the FCB1010. There are 16 screws you'll need to remove with your Phillips head screwdriver. There are 10 screws around the outer edge of the pedal board to take out. And note that the three on the left side and three on the right side are longer than the rest, so put them aside in a different pile. Then remove the six screws in the center portion of the pedal board. And you can use your five-year-old son to help if you need it. Once the screws are removed, you can remove the back plate. You'll notice it's connected with a ground wire, and you'll want to flip it over just like I did there. Okay, so now you can see the PROM. It's right beside a large bulk capacitor to the right. Now take your small flathead screwdriver and ever so gently pry up the left side. Just like that. Then do the same on the right side, taking care not to bend any of the pins on the PROM. And hopefully you can do it a little bit more gently than I did it there. Okay, once that's out, it's time to put in your new PROM. So line up all 28 pins, 14 on each side, and gently but firmly push the PROM in to the socket there. Okay, once that's done, flip the back plate back onto the pedal board and put the screws back in. And that's really all there is to it.